After a successful crusade in the Holy Land, Edward returns home a hero. Battle-hardened and with Templar forces in tow, the English people rejoice, believing Edward can only lead them to further victories, as he now turns his attention to conflict closer to home.